Good morning, students. Last video we discussed fourth and fifth problem in exercise number 4.3 coordinate geometry. So in this video I am going to explain sixth question and seventh question. Coming to question number 6, if the work done by a body on application of a constant force is directly proportional to the distance traveled by the body. So here a theoretical question is there. So once again I read, the work done by the body on a application of a constant force is directly proportional to the distance traveled by the body. So express this in the form of an equation in two variable and draw the graph of the same by taking the constant force is 5 units. Also read from the graph, the work done and the distance traveled by the body is 2 units and 0 units. Okay. So question is what means the work done by the body. For example, here it is a body. In the work done by the body by applying a constant force, I'm applying some constant force F. So the body move at some distance, move at some place by some distance. Okay, so the work done by the body when by applying a constant force is directly proportional to distance traveled by the body. అంటే ఏంటంటే ఒక బాడీ మీద నేను సర్టెన్ ఫోర్స్ తోని గనక ఆ బాడీని గనక నేను మూవ్ చేశాను అనుకో, అక్కడ జరిగిన వర్క్ దేనికి సమానం అవుతుందంట, ఆ బాడీ ఎంత డిస్టెన్స్ అయితే ట్రావెల్ చేసిందో దానికి డైరెక్ట్లీ ప్రపోర్షనల్ అవుతుంది. ఓకే, ఫర్ ఎగ్జాంపుల్ ఇది ఒక బాడీ అనుకోండి, నేను సర్టెన్ ఫోర్స్ తోని దీన్ని ఇలా పుష్ చేసినప్పుడు ఇది ఇక్కడికి వచ్చింది, అంటే సమ్ వర్క్ అనేది జరిగింది. ఈ వర్క్ అనేది దేనికి డైరెక్ట్లీ ప్రపోర్షనల్ అవుతుందంట, ఇక్కడ నుంచి ఈ బాడీ ఇక్కడికి మూవ్ అయ్యే డిస్టెన్స్కి డైరెక్ట్లీ ప్రపోర్షనల్ అవుతుందంట. సో this theoretical question we have to express into a linear equation in two variable. We are also given that the constant force is 5 units. Is given the constant force is 5 units. So we have to draw the graph work done when the distance is traveled by the body at 2 units and 0 units. Okay. So first of all we have to let y is equal to work done by the body. Y is equal to work done by the body. So x is denoted as distance traveled by the body. X is denoted as distance traveled by the body. So actually this theoretical question we have to express in linear equation in two variable. So I am taking one variable is distance traveled by the body and another variable is work done by the body. Here there are the two major things. One is work done by the body which is proportional to the distance traveled by the body. So this work done I am taken as one of the variable and distance traveled by the body is taken as another variable. Okay, so by given condition this work done by a body at constant force is directly proportional to distance traveled. So y is directly proportional to x. So this is the directly proportional to symbol. This y is directly proportional to x. If you remove this symbol we get some constant here. So y is equal to kx. Okay, in this question he is given that the work done by the body is directly proportional to x. So if we remove this directly proportional to symbol we get some is equal to and we get some constant. Okay, in physics you already learned. So here I am taking that the constant is the constant force. Here k is denoted as constant force. K is denoted as constant force. So already he is given that constant force is 5 units. also given that constant force is 5 units. Okay, so K is equal to 5, Y is equal to 5x. Understand? So this is our required equation. This is our required linear equation in two variables. So one part is over. So here we have to find out the equation. First part is completed. So once again, here the work done by the body is directly proportional to distance traveled by the body. So this expression we have to convert it into a linear equation in two variable. So for this purpose, I am taking work done by the body is y and distance traveled by the body is x. And also given that the work done by the body is directly proportional to distance traveled by the body at constant force. So I am taking k is a constant force. Also he mentioned that the constant force is 5 units. So y is equal to 5x is our required linear equation in two variables. This is the linear equation, no problem. Okay, I'm simply leaving it by y is equal to 5x. If you write 5x minus y is equal to 0 also, no problem. This is over. So now we have to draw the graph of the same by taking the constant force as 5 units. Also read from the graph the work done when the distance traveled by the body is at 2 units and 0 units. So by using this concept, we have to draw a graph. And also we have to find out the work done at a distance traveled at 2 units and distance traveled at 0 units. Understand? So we get linear equation in two variable, y is equal to 5x. Now our target is to draw the graph for this linear equation in two variable. So if we draw the graph means we have to get some solutions, means some ordered pairs we require. So if x is equal to 1, y is equal to 5 into 1, y is equal to 5. So 1 comma 5 is one of the ordered pair. If x is equal to 0, y is equal to 5 into 0. So y is equal to 0. Understand? If x is equal to 2, y is equal to 5 into 2. So y is equal to how much? 10. So here the point is 0, 0, and here the point is 2, 10. So by using this ordered pair, we have to draw the graph. Okay, so first of all we have to draw x and y axis. This is x dash, y dash. This x axis is, I am taken as the distance traveled by the body. This x-axis I am taking as distance traveled by the body. And this y-axis I am taking as work done by the body. So here 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Coming to here. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, and 10. Okay? So first point we have to consider as at x is equal to 1, y value 5. The ordered pair is 1, 5. So ordered pair 1, 5. On x axis 1, on y axis 5. 1 comma 5 located at here. This is the point 1 comma 5. Okay, and coming to second point, at x is equal to 0, y value is 0. the ordered pair we get 0 comma 0. Means it is also one of the solution for this linear equation in two variable. So we have to plot this point in a graph. 0 comma 0. Here present the point 0 comma 0. In coming to third one, at x is equal to 0, y value is 10. So 2 comma 10. X value 2, y comma 10. Y value is 10. So 2 comma 10. The point is here. Understand? So the graph is like that. Okay. Scale factor you have to write. On x axis, one interval is equal to 1 unit. The similar way on y axis, one interval is equal to 1 unit. You have to write the scale factor also. This is about the graph. Understand the graph? So first we get a linear equation in two variable y is equal to 5x. We want to draw the graph for this linear equation means, first of all we have to find out some solutions. So randomly I am choosing x is equal to 1, x is equal to 0, x is equal to 3, 2. So I am getting some ordered pairs. By using this ordered pairs, I am draw the graph. Okay? Understand the graph? So, and draw the graph of the same by taking the constant force as 5 units. So that part is over. And coming to last part, also read from the graph. From this graph, the work done when the distance traveled by the body is 2 units. For example, the distance traveled by the body is 2 units. What is the work done by the body? He is asking. In the similar way, what is the work done by the body when the distance traveled by the body is 0 units? Understand? So, we are getting this right line is y is equal to 5x. This is the y is equal to 5x line. Now, we are finding at x is equal to 2 units. Distance traveled by the body. I am taking distance is on x axis. So, at x is equal to 2. At x is equal to 2, we have to find out how much distance traveled or how much work done by the body. At x is equal to 2 means the distance traveled by the body at 2 units, how much work done by the body. So for this purpose, I draw perpendicular line. So exactly it is at here. So how much work done? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. So work done by the body is how much? 10. Already we prove in algebraically. At x is equal to 2, the distance traveled by the body is 10. In graphically also, at x is equal to 2, have to draw the perpendicular to this curve, you get how much distance? 10 units, yes or no? So work done by the body is, if you move the body from this point to this point, means the body moves at 2 units, the work done by the body is 10 units. Understand? So first one, at x is equal to 2 units, mention the name, here it is B, it is C, it is A. Draw AB perpendicular to x-axis. At x is equal to 2, or draw AB perpendicular to x-axis at the point A. And draw perpendicular BC to y axis at C. Therefore, the work done by the body is 10. 10 units. Coming to second one, at x is equal to 0 units, means the distance is 0, means the body is not moving. So the work done by the body is also 0. The body, the distance traveled by the body is 0 units, means the body must be in the rest position only. So the work done by the body is also 0 units. Here, that x is equal to 0, y value also 0. Or if you substitute at x is equal to 0, y value what? 0. It is algebraically. On the graph also, here it is a 0. We have to draw perpendicular to this curve. The curve is also present here only. So y value is also 0. So the work done by the body is 0 units. Understand? So once again, important question. So first of all, the work done by the body is directly proportional to distance traveled by the body at a constant force. So I'm taking this one is one of the variable, this one is another variable. So I'm taking constant force k is equal to 5 units, we already mentioned. So using that, I'm get the linear equation two variable y is equal to 5x. So I want to draw the graph for this linear equation in two variable. For this purpose, so we need some solutions. So randomly I'm choosing at x is equal to 1, x is equal to 0, at x is equal to 2. We get some y values. So using this ordered pairs, I draw a graph. Here x-axis taken as the distance traveled by the body, y-axis taken as the work done by the body. By plotting the points, we get this graph. Now the last question, what he is asking, the work done by the body at a distance traveled at 2 units. So distance traveled means x-axis at x is equal to 2, how much work done? So at x is equal to 2, if we draw perpendicular line to this particular curve, how much distance it is covered, that is the work done by the body. So we are getting 10 units. At x is equal to 0, y value also 0. Already you prove in algebraically, by reading graph also we decided that at x is equal to 2 units, the work done by the body is 10 units. And at x is equal to 0 units, the work done by the body is also 0 units. Understand? So next video we will discuss question number 7.